Please all kneel. Lord our God,
I come before you once more to offer to you my prayers. I have made my pleas to you again and again, and each moment I do, the more faith increases that you are truly the God of life and of love. However, there are a number of times also that I fail to call on you, that I fail to love my neighbors, that I fail to keep my promises, that I fail to ask for pardon and to pardon others, that I fail to give thanks for all the blessings that come my way. And yet, in all these moments, you are ever present, O Lord, to remind me that you are just around, to take me back once more, if I will but come to you. By meditating on the mysteries of the Holy Rosary, especially in this novena, in honor of the Queen of the Holy Rosary of Manaoag, may I be led to find your presence in my life, as Mother Mary found it in her own life. In every mystery of my joy, in every mystery of my sorrow, in every mystery of my glory, may I be able to recognize your hand, that I may know you are indeed the Emmanuel, the God who is with us, now and forever. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The five joyful mysteries. The first mystery, the Annunciation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The second mystery, the Visitation.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The third mystery, the birth of our Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The fourth mystery, the presentation of the Lord at the temple.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The fifth mystery, the finding of the child Jesus at the temple. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Litany in honor of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Mercy,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother of Hope,
pray for us.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Seat of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our Joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of Sinners,
pray for us.
Solace of Migrants,
pray for us.
Comforter of the Afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us.
Queen of Patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of All Saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into Heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us.
Queen of the Family,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Queen of the Holy Rosary of Manaoag, pray for us,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by His life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through Christ our Lord. Extend, O Lord, to your servants your heavenly aid, that we may seek you with all our hearts and obtain what we ask. Hear, O Lord, our prayers, and grant to our deceased associates the rest of heaven and to your Church peace. Through the intercession of the glorious Virgin Mary and the merits of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Prayer to Saint Joseph. Behold the faithful and prudent steward,
whom the Lord has set over his household.
The Lord has shown him his love and covered him with glory.
He has clothed him in splendid garment.
Let us pray.
Almighty God, at the beginning of our salvation, when Mary conceived your Son and brought him forth into the world, you placed him under Joseph's watchful care. May his prayers still help your church to be an equally faithful guardian of your mysteries and a sign of Christ to mankind. We make our prayers through Christ our Lord. Amen. Act of Contrition. My Lord Jesus Christ,
true God and true man, my Father and Redeemer, I kneel in the presence of your divine majesty, overcome with grief for having offended you, O my God. So deserving of all my love, I believe in you, I trust you, and trusting in your infinite mercy, I hope to have my sins forgiven. With the help of your divine grace, I resolve to confess my sins and to start my life anew. Chastise me in this life, O Lord, but spare me in eternity. Help me make my life a worthy oblation to atone for all my sins and the sins of all men. During this novena to Mary, your Mother, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, help me to know you better, to love you more fervently, to serve you with more dedication. Grant me the grace to live and persevere in your service. Until then, Amen.
Prayer for every day of the novena. O most clement Virgin, O tenderest Mother, O sweetest Mary, comforter of the afflicted and refuge of sinners, mediatrix between God and man.
You are Noah's Ark, our salvation in the deluge of sin. You are the rainbow of peace, our reconciliation with God. You are the dove that brings us the olive branch of peace. As a token of your maternal love, you gave to the Catholic world, through your son Dominic, the most holy rosary. Through this devotion, pagans were converted, heretics brought back to the true fold, enemies of the church vanquished, and Christian society reformed. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, we call on you for assistance. You alone did overcome all heresies in the world. Deliver now your Christian people from the snares of the devil. Great was your love for this nation, for when the enemies of the Catholic religion threatened to take away our faith, you saved us miraculously through your intercession and secured for yourself the title of Queen and Mother of the Philippines. Look down with mercy on those who are deceived by the evil one, that they may renounce their heresy and return to the unity of the Catholic Church. Illumine our rulers, that under your guidance they may govern this land as worthy representatives of God. Inspire us all to study our religion, to fulfill the commandments, and to receive the sacraments, which are the essentials of true Christian life. As we became Christians through your intercession, we also hope to live as such under your protection. With your rosary as our anchor, we hope to reach that heavenly kingdom, where for all eternity we have you as our Queen and Christ our King. Amen.
Special prayer for the eighth day. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, Mother of the Philippines,
I behold you surrounded by the apostles when the Holy Spirit came in the form of tongues of fire at the first Pentecost. Being the mother of Jesus, you are also the mother of the apostles, the mother of the Catholic Church. What a transformation in the apostles. Pray that I too may be transformed from a nominal Catholic to a real one, from an indifferent Catholic to a fervent one, and from a dominant Catholic to a missionary one. Obtain from me, from the Holy Spirit, the courage and strength to spread and defend my faith. May I never be an occasion of sin to others, but a source of inspiration in their struggle to be good. through the Holy Spirit, whom I receive fully at confirmation, may I be a living image of your Son, Jesus, and to serve as a fitting model for the interior transformation of my neighbors.
Let us now ask the particular favor we wish to obtain in this novena through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Final prayer for every day. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
refuge of the human race, we humbly prostrate ourselves before your throne, confident that we shall receive mercy, grace, assistance, and protection, not through our own inadequate merits, but solely through the great goodness of your maternal heart. May the sight of the widespread material and moral destruction, the sufferings and sorrows of countless human beings, move you to compassion.
O Mother of Mercy,
obtain peace for us from God, and procure for us those graces which prepare, establish, and assure that peace. Queen of Peace, pray for us, and give to the world and to the Philippines the peace for which we are all longing, the peace in the truth, justice, and charity of Christ.
Lastly, O Queen of Heaven,
let the Church and the entire human race are consecrated to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, so that in reposing all hope in Him, He might become for them the pledge of victory and salvation. So, in like manner, consecrate ourselves to you, Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, you who have chosen to raise your throne of mercy in Manaoag, to be the beloved protectress and the patroness of the province of Pangasinan, and from there to bestow your graces on us, your children, banished in this valley of tears. Look down with your eyes of mercy upon us, who are beset with so many dangers of body and soul. Despise not our petitions, O dearest Mother, but intercede for us before your divine Son, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen.
Thank you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good morning, brothers and sisters, and welcome to the Minor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. Today we are on our eighth day of the Novena, in honor of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. Let us all make ourselves worthy to celebrate the sacred mysteries, as we call to mind all our sins and ask the Lord for pardon and strength. Altogether, I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. May the venerable intercession of Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, come to our aid, we pray, O Lord, and free us from every danger, so that we may rejoice in your peace. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. Stephen, filled with grace and power, was working great wonders and signs among the people. Certain members of the so-called synagogue of freedmen, Cyrenians and Alexandrians, and people from Cilicia and Asia, came forward and debated with Stephen, but they could not withstand the wisdom and the spirit with which he spoke. Then they instigated some men to say, "We have heard him speaking blasphemous words against Moses and God." They stirred up the people, the elders and the scribes, accosted him and seized him, and brought him before the Sanhedrin. They presented false witnesses who testified, "This man never stops saying things against this holy place and the law. For we have heard him claim that this Jesus of Nazarene will destroy this place and change the customs that Moses handed down to us." All those who sat in the Sanhedrin looked intently at him and saw that his face was like the face of an angel. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Blessed are they who follow the law of the Lord.
Blessed are they who follow the law of the Lord.
Though princes meet and talk against me, your servant meditates on your statutes. Yes, your decrees are my delight. They are my counselors.
Blessed are they who follow the law of the Lord.
I declared my ways, and you answered me. Teach me your statutes. Make me understand the way of your precepts, and I will meditate on your wondrous deeds.
Blessed are they who follow the law of the Lord.
Remove from me the way of falsehood, and favor me with your law. The way of truth I have chosen. I have set your ordinances before me.
Blessed are they who follow the law of the Lord. Please stand.
One does not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes forth from the mouth of God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Mary set out and traveled to a hill country in haste to a town of Judah, where she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the infant leapt in her womb. And Elizabeth, filled with the Holy Spirit, cried out in a loud voice and said, "Most blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And how does this happen to me, that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For at the moment the sound of your greeting reached my ears, the infant in my womb leapt for joy. Blessed are you who believed that what was spoken to you by the Lord would be fulfilled." And Mary said, "My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior." Brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Nasa ikawalong araw na tayo ng ating pagugunita at pagbibigay parangal sa ating mahal na ina sa ating pagnunobena, sapagkat sa araw ng Miyerkules ay ipagdidiriwang natin ang kanyang kapistahan. Maraming salamat at sa bawat araw ay sinasamahan niyo kami, no? Maging dito sa loob ng simbahan ng Minor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, o di kaya sa inyong mga tahanan o kung saan man kayo naroon ngayon sa pamamagitan ng ating live stream masses. Kaya malugod ko kayong tinatanggap, no? At binabati, no, sa araw na ito, no, sa ating pagbubuklod at pagkakaisa sa pagdiwang ng ikawalong araw ng ating pagnonobena. Masaya kapag tayo ay nagkakasama-sama, at masaya kapag tayo ay nagkakaisa, at alam natin na hindi tayo nag-iisa, sapagkat ang pag-iisa ay nakakalungkot. Alam natin yon. Masakit, mahirap, malungkot ang mapag-isa, na meron kang maraming gustong sabihin, subalit wala kang mapagsabihan. Meron kang gustong yakapin, ngunit walang tao sa tabi mo para mayakap mo, umayakap ka. Marami kang marahil iniisip, at marahil kang nararamdaman, nalilito ka, o nangangamba sa mga susunod na pangyayari sa iyong buhay. Subalit, wala kang makita na kahit isa. Para man lang mapagsabihan o para man lang no, maihinga mo kung ano ang iyong nararamdaman. Napakahirap ng pakiramdam na ito. At ang pakiramdam na ito ay nararamdaman ng buong mundo. Marami sa ating mga mahal sa buhay, marami sa ating kakilala, marami sa ating mga kamag-anak at kaibigan nararanasan ito. O marahil tayo man at one point in our lives, tayo ay nakakaranas na mapag-isa, malungkot, mangamba, at matakot. At ito ang dahilan kung bakit si Maria ay umalis sa araw na ito. Sa ating ebanghelyo, nagmamadali. Nagmamadali siya pupunta sa isang lugar na malayo sa kanyang lugar. Sapagkat pagkatapos siyang dalawin ng anghel at sabihin ng anghel sa kanya na siya ay magiging ina ng anak ng Diyos. At siya ay magdadalang tao no, sa pamamagitan ng banal na espiritu. At pagkatapos niyang magtanong at magsabi no, ng kanyang hinaing, no, ay sinabi ng anghel sa kanya, walang imposible sa Panginoon. Kaya nung binanggit ng anghel ito, ay ang wika lamang ng ating mahal na ina, ako ay isang alipin o alagad ng Diyos. Maganap nawa sa akin kung ano ang iyong sinabi, sapagkat ang iyong sinabi ay galing sa Diyos. At ako ay may pananampalataya sa Diyos. I am the humble servant of God. Let it be done unto me according to your word. And after Mary uttered these words, the angel departed from her. The angel left her with no more other explanations. No? And then Mary was left all by herself. Nag-isa. Mapag-isa. O nag-iisa. Marahil-marahil pa siyang gustong itanong. Marahil-marahil pa siyang gustong ipaliwanag ang anghel tungkol sa kung ano ang mangyayari sa kanya. Ano bang ibig sabihin na magiging ina ng anak ng Diyos at maglalang o magdalang tao no, sa pamamagitan ng banal na espiritu? Paano ang aking magiging asawa na si Jose na naghihintay ng araw ng aming kasal? No, marami marahil siyang itanong, paano ko ipapaliwanag ang lahat ng ito? Paano mo ako tutulungan? How would you guide me and protect me from even the dangers and the harms that are coming to me? But then, the angel left her. Mahirap mapag-isa. Marami kang tanong, marami kang pangamba, at mayroon kang takot. Wala kang mapagsabihan. Hindi naman maari sabihin agad ni Maria sa kanyang mga magulang sapagkat hindi naman sila agad-agad maniniwala sa kung ano man ang kanyang sasabihin at lalong-lalong hindi niya pwedeng sabihin kay Jose na kanyang magiging kabiyak sa lalong in the very near future. And then Mary remembered one thing that the angel said, your kinswoman Elizabeth, your relative Elizabeth, she is on her 6th month now. So despite her old age, no, sa kabila ng kanyang katandaan, siya ay nagdadalang tao. At ngayon ay siya na sa ika-anim na buwan ng kanyang pagdadalang tao. At yun lamang ang naisip ni Maria na sinabi ng anghel sa kanya, ito lamang ang tanging paraan para maibsan ko ang aking nararamdaman. Kaya madaling araw, nagmamadali si Maria, pumunta siya sa kanyang kamag-anak na si Isabel o si Elizabeth. Why? Why Elizabeth of all people? Because it takes one to understand the other. Doon lamang tayo makakakuha no, ng ating sagot sa mga tanong. Kapag ka ang mga taong nilapitan natin ay nakaranas din katulad ng naranasan natin. Because they could easily understand what we feel. They could easily understand what we say. Minsan nga kapag ang dalawang tao ay nagkakaintindihan sapagkat alam na o pareho sila ng karanasan, hindi na kailangan ng mga salita para kayo ay magkaunawaan. Kaya nga sasabihin ng isang tao, I know what you are feeling. I know and I understand no, what you are saying. I've been there. I also have done that. No, napakasarap pakinggan kapag may isang tao na sasabihin sa atin no, na sa ating pag-iisa at sa ating kalituhan ay may magsasabi sa atin, I've been there. I know what you feel. I understand every word that you say. Kaya nga, ang araw na ito no, ay pagugunita natin ang pagdalaw ni Maria sa kanyang pinsan na si Isabel. At sa pagdalaw na ito, no, nakikita natin na ang ating mahal na ina, siya yung nangangailangan. Nangangailangan ng kalinga, nangangailangan ng kasama, nangangailangan no, ng isang taong makinig at umunawa sa kanya. Sapagkat sa kanyang murang edad, marahil ay hindi pa niya naiintindihan ang mga nangyayari sa kanya. Kagaya ng sinabi ko kanina, sa ating mundo ngayon, marami sa atin o lahat tayo ay nakaranas ng ganitong damdamin o karanasan. Mapag-isa, walang masulingan, walang mapuntahan, walang mapagsabihan. At tunay na tunay ang karanasan na ito sa mga sandaling ito. No, itong mga nakaraang buwan at itong nakaraang taon. No? We were so isolated. At sa mga sandaling ito, ang ma-hospital natin ay punong-puno ng mga pasyente, punong-puno ng mga taong may sakit, at marami sa kanila ay may sakit na COVID-19. Punong-puno ang hospital, subalit napakalungkot sa loob nito. Bakit? Because most of the patients there are in their solitary confinement. Nag-iisa. Walang makalapit sa kanila. Walang mapagsabihan, walang masulingan, walang mapuntahan. Marahil ay marami silang gustong sabihin, maraming pagkalito, takot na takot. Makakauwi pa kaya ako? Gagaling pa kaya ako? And these are not just news that we hear, no, from the TV or the social media or we read in the newspapers. These are real news that come into us in a personal way. Nasa messenger inbox natin, no? Not doon sa telepono natin, hindi mga balita na narinig natin, no, sa iba, kundi ito yung mga balita na dinidiretso sa atin, mga balita na hindi lamang ng mga taong walang pangalan o hindi natin kakilala, mga balita tungkol sa mga taong kilala natin, tungkol sa mga taong may mukha, tungkol sa mga taong malapit sa atin. Marahil ito ay kamag-anak, ito ay kaibigan, ito ay miyembro ng ating pamilya. The news is so real. The pain is so real. And they are so alone right now. And Mary is also visiting us today, every day of our lives. But this time, Mary is visiting us because she is not in need. She does not need understanding. Now she knows, she knew. Alam ko, kung ikaw ay nag-iisa, andito ako. Dadalaw ako sa iyo, hindi dahil kailangan ko ng sagot sa aking mga tanong, kundi para sabihin sa iyo na uunawaan ko kung ano ang iyong nararamdaman. I've been there. I have done that. And the Lord did not abandon me. Kaya nga mamaya, pagkatapos ng misang ito, makikita niyo sa labas ng ating simbahan, ay inihahanda natin ang ating mahal na ina, no, the replica image of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. Mayroon tayong sinimulang tradisyon dito o may mga tradisyon tayo dito sa Manaoag ng ating mahal na ina. No, we have three or even more images that goes around all over the country and even to other parts of the world. And we call it the visiting image of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag. At mamaya, ang ating visiting image ay pupunta sa iba't ibang parokya ng ating diocese, no, dito sa Pangasinan, to tell people and to make everyone, no, realize, if you cannot come to me, I will go to you. Andito ako. Kung hindi ka makarating sa Manaoag, sa simbahan, sa aking luklukan, no, sa aking dambana, ako ang pupunta sa inyong mga tahanan. I will be passing by your house today to tell you and to make you feel I am here. I know that you need somebody to air out whatever you feel. I know you need someone to be there by your side at this very moment. I know that you are afraid. I know that you are confused. I know the feeling. I understand your experience. I am here. I will be going to you. Hindi naman kailangan magkasakit tayo para dalawin tayo ng mahal na ina. Sa bawat sandali na tayo ay nalilito, sa bawat sandali na tayo nahihirapan, sa bawat sandali na tayo nalulungkot at natatakot, she is here always coming into our lives only if we allow her, no, to enter our hearts. And then, she is there to simply tell us, I know and I did understand because God did not abandon me. And God will not abandon you. I am here to take all your prayers, your supplications, your heartaches. Ako ang magdadala nito sa aking anak. Manalig ka sa akin, maniwala sa kapangyarihan ng mapagmahal na Diyos. Nothing is impossible with God. Believe, I am here with you. You are not and will never be alone. Let us all stand. Even to Mary, life was no simple task, but she had faith in God, and so she could remain full of courage in all circumstances. Let us also pray with faith to God who loves us. And with every prayer, we all say, Lord, make our faith grow.
Lord, make our faith grow. For a courageous and loyal faith, which the Church needs in the confusing circumstances of these times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
For resolute strength and perseverance, for all those who commit themselves to give peace to the world, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
For the many whose faith is tested by adversity and suffering, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
For the many young people who are disappointed by the Church, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
For the sick and the handicapped, for those dying this very hour, for the dead people dear to us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow. And for each member of our families, our friends, our relatives, those whom we know, those who are inflicted with the virus, COVID-19, those who are fighting for their lives, those who are struggling to make themselves better, those who have died because of this virus, that the Lord may also accept them and receive them in His kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
For all those people we have promised to pray for, those who have no one to pray for them, those who have asked for our prayers, and those people who feel alone at this very moment, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
And for all those who celebrate their birthdays today, those who are celebrating anniversaries, and for our personal intentions, for the sponsors of this Mass, and for the intentions of this Mass, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, make our faith grow.
God, you are good, and you want to make all people happy. But when we are sorely tested, it is difficult to have faith. With the help of Mary, our mother, we ask you for much faith, for joy and courage, for ourselves and for others. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
We offer you, O Lord, these offerings of conciliation and praise, humbly asking that following the example of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may present our very selves as a holy sacrifice pleasing to you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, to praise your mighty deeds in the exaltation of all the saints, and especially as we celebrate the Blessed Virgin Mary, to proclaim your kindness as we echo her thankful hymn of praise. For truly, even to earth's ends, you have done great things and extended your abundant mercy from age to age. When you looked on the lowliness of your handmaid, you gave us through her the author of our salvation, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him the host of angels adores your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim.
Please kneel.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, a fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Amen.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of His death and resurrection, we offer You, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that You have held us worthy to be in Your presence and minister to You. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, Your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Socrates, our Bishop, Fidelis, His auxiliary Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in Your mercy. Welcome them into the light of Your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her beloved spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased You throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify You through Your Son, Jesus Christ. Through Him, and with Him, and in Him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is Yours forever and ever. Now full of love and confidence, let us pray to God our Father in the words our Savior taught us. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of Your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are Yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to Your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of Your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with Your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us give each other the sign of peace. Peace with you.
Have mercy on us.
Please kneel.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ bring us everlasting life.
Please stand.
Let us pray. Having nourished us with heavenly food, O Lord, grant that according to the example of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may serve you in purity of life and magnify you with her in wholehearted praise. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Now let us offer Oratio Imperata for vocations for the Archdiocese of Lingayen Dagupan. Let us turn to Mary, help of Christians, for the increase of priestly vocations in the Church in Lingayen Dagupan. And so with every prayer we all say, grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You accompanied your son on his way to Calvary. Walk with our seminarians in their journey of priestly formation. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You are the mother of the Good Shepherd. Inspire our youth to follow the voice of your Son and courageously answer his call to be shepherds. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
You were with the apostles in prayer on Pentecost Day. Stay with us in prayer so that the fire of the Spirit may descend on our young men seeking their vocations in life. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Your Son entrusted to you the beloved disciple at the foot of the cross. Take into your immaculate heart our young men who are reluctant to answer the call to be priests. Mary, help of Christians.
Grant through your prayers many vocations to the priesthood.
Let us pray. Mary, help of all Christians, we place all our young men under your motherly protection. Inspire them to serve the church as priests of your Son. Take under your motherly care our seminarians being formed for the priesthood. Accompany with your help your priest sons as they follow your Son, who is Lord forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated for the word of thanks. The community of the Minor Basilica of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag would like to thank Reverend Father Anthony Yodela Opie for presiding over the Novena Mass. Also, we would like to thank the Dominican novices, the choir, word proclaimers, Eucharistic ministers, altar servers, catechists, collectoras, and church greeters for actively participating in the Eucharistic celebration and honoring the Blessed Mother. And finally, we thank you, our dear pilgrims, live stream participants, and all the sponsors of this Mass. May the care and intercession of Apo Bakut, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, bring us closer to her Son, Jesus Christ. Please stand.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Let us all go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
And now we shall have the blessing, or the prayer for the blessing and healing of our sick brothers and sisters. Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who made heaven and earth.
Let us pray. God, our Almighty Father, by your blessing, you give us strength and support in our frailty. Turn with guidance toward our sick brothers and sisters. Free them from all sickness and restore them to good health. Through the intercession of Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And now we shall have the blessing of your religious articles. Kung mayroon po kayo religious articles, pakilabas lang po. At ako po ay bababa dyan para basbasan ang inyong mga religious articles. Huwag na po kayong umalis sa inyong kinaroroonan. Let us pray. In memory of the mysteries of the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to the honor and glory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of Christ and Mother of the Church, Our Lady of the Rosary of Manaoag, may the rosaries, images, candles, oil, and other religious articles, and those who will use them, be blessed and made holy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.